And welcome
now
back,
play par three.
son of a bitch, of course.
Ah! Chipped it in.
Well, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. All right, this is for the bird. Looking good. And that was a good putt. And 8 under par currently.
-98 degrees. Maybe forget.
See if you can take advantage of this nice par 5 hole. That drive's looking decent here. Second shot here on the 11th.
Oh shit.
Fucking swing.
You must be feeling lucky, taking driver off the turf. Okay, greenside sand. Let's see what you have.
Nice.
Bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. 5 feet to the cup from here. And that's your birdie.
Yep.
Plan it open.
Have you guys ever played a round of Worms without using the headphones?
I'm sure I have on the PlayStation 1.
No, I mean on PlayStation 4.
That is what?
I don't think so.
There's a unique feature in the Worms that I have not experienced in any other game. That if you play the game without your headphones, anytime the worms speak, and it's just when the worms speak, anytime the worms speak, the sound of their voice comes out of the controller, and not this TV where the rest of the sound comes from.
I think I heard about that.
Ah!
Second shot on the 12th.
No, this is your opportunity, everyone.
One is for the bird.
Fucking par again. Although I plan on getting a hole-in-one on every hole remaining.
Word.
Yes, that is gonna happen. So
good. That is the plan.
Okay, birdie putt drops. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. This one's a par 4 hole.
Don't shoot on the wrong course.
Don't shoot on the wrong course?
Mm-hmm.
Well, having that, and this one's around 185 yards to the pin.
Oh, wow. Not expecting that.
Well, I can't hit all the greens. Okay, setting up here on the green side, rough.
I just screwed up my gers. You know,
another par.
Makes me go
grr.
Yes, in there with a long bomber.
Thought we agreed on all E's.
Lost Savile Inglis.
One oh five.
Looking fine from the tee here. All right, what do we got?
Whoa.
Here?
Like, wind did a lot more than I thought it would. Pin.
That was good. And a putt to go down to 12 under par. Wow.
There we go. Look.
Oh, it's getting there. Nice putt. You're in the hole. Twelve under for the round.
Well, damn it. Three pars in a row. That fucks my whole game up.
Would you like my...
We've got a par three.
Bogey.
No. That you can keep.
You sure?
Yeah. Really? Really?
Well, this one could play. Holy. My
fucking emperor bounces off the pin.
The ace on that one, that would have been special.
Because, I mean, if you like bogeys, got some.
Got some doubles, some triples, some
You only got one. Hell, you're all birdies on the back nine.
Okay, that putt's done.
Yeah. Oh, until now.
And 13 under par is your current score.
Pardon that motherfucker.
Yeah, I've got fucking four pars in a row. Real life, that would be fucking really exciting.
This is real.
In this game, it's just fucking irritating. Fucking par.
Let's see what happens here on the 16th.
Fuck you, par.
Take this par and shove it.
104.
Tee shots looking fairway bound.
Zero miles per hour. It's not.
Oh man. What a
hit the
start.
Pin again.
Way out. Well done.
We still got a fucking birdie this time.
That was shitty on me. Yeah, well.
All right, that puddle, Bill.
What was that, Rob? Who's Rob?
I was robbed.
Mm. 14 under after that hole.
Also robbed.
Mexican on Mexican crime?
Like bandits about.
Bandits. Wait. You mean banditos?
See.
They pronounced my cousins. Where's the fucking hole?
Good question.
See, banditos.
That's too bad. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here.
Damn it. Back to par.
Play. 6 feet to the cup. Pretty good. Way to grab that birdie.
Birds.
That's a lot of circles. Except for the first two. First two were close. What a terrible start.
Sitting at 15 under for the round. Nice.
Wow. Actually, let me watch the last bit of that putt.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, it's a lengthy par four.
One oh three, 105.
Okay, about 170 yards.
Oh no! I didn't hit it strong enough. God damn it.
Get a kick left here.
Oh,
yeah, that's gonna be just fine. Great work. Setting up here 10 feet from the cup.
God, the fucking back nine just sucked. I had 3 birdies, the rest were all pars.
Finish your round with the birdie. That's a great way to do it, I think.
All birds, but the first two.
Well done. 16 under.
No eagles, just all birdies?
All
Thank
birds.
Thank you very much for the round, and thanks for playing PGA Tour 2K21. See you next time.
Sexy time with the frozen dinners. Yeah. Grumpy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you do it right there.